do one.
No.
That's your mommy's one.
Monkey.
Just barely made it onto the train in Prague. We have arrived in Brno. We're meeting Anthony, Martina, and Sebastian, but we have no idea where we're going, and we don't know how to read any of the signs, so we're trying to get to a shopping center. Interesting. So we are hunkered down at this random little shopping area with the pub because Anthony sent us in a cab by ourselves, not to the hotel, but to a strip mall in the middle of nowhere. So now we're gonna kill him. I think Bobby and Anthony had a little bit too much fun last night. We're all right though.
Yay! How much do must you pay? Sebastian!
Sebastian!
Oh, you should give him a bubble from the bubble there. You look like a, what you call it, cocoon. Keeping your eyes on. Wait, because if he falls, he'll fall on his face. He's got no hands to stop him. And it's a chocolate cake!
Oh my god!
Look! Oh, no way!
Oh, oh, that's sub-signature. Hold on.
Yeah, the hole.
Yeah.
Wait, let's take a picture of the hole.
There it is.
Hold on, let me take a picture of the hole.
His finger in there.
It's hard, it's baby.
Where's your one?
No.
That's your mommy's one.
Monkey.
Don't turn around. You're on the right track.
Too cool for school, right? I'll be
right by your side. Cool, dude.
Jessica goes, she wanted to touch it.
Happy birthday!
And I basically added this way.
Happy birthday today. It's tomorrow. Hello. And we have prepared a surprise for you. We're going to sing, but if you help us, we appreciate it because we are not good singers. So, 3, 2, 1, now.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Jessica! Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sorry.
Oh, there was a big sparkler in that before he put it down.
That fish wants to fight you.
What is it?
What do you think it is?
Chikan. It's similar to chikan. Skunky. Something like that.
Just skunky?
I don't know. It's something like that. You made it up.
I didn't make it up. It's a real word.
No, it's not.
Tchotchke.
Tchotchkes. Those are the things.